we want to, we are in the east, we need to go here and do the quest to Jaima the Hunter. But first you gotta pass through this bonfire and maybe do some catching in the way. We have some of the collectibles of the game. I haven't been really recording it, but I've been collecting the Daisha hands, the Winter bracelets, the spirit totems, collectibles like in really old Far Cry games. I also upgraded most of my weapons as well. And my village is fully upgraded, so I've been doing a lot of crafting and catching components. Ninja! No! Broken arm dwarf. Really? I'm really strong. With this club, I can pretty much one shot anyone. My beast is kinda injured. Let's just put this totem into place. Here it goes. A bear? Really? Yep, that's a bad idea. Oh. There's also some special caves like that one. I just want to catch that. That hand, it's up there. It's probably right there. Yep, there it is. These are always well hidden in top of rocks or in some strange valleys. Let's just get the bracelet and then move on with it. Oh, hell. Are the things we'll hunt on the mission. They're just fighting each other. So the bracelet is in the water probably. The map never shows its exact location. So we actually gotta find it. You start to hear some strange sounds when you are near it. Where the hell is it? There it is. Nope. Oh, it is. There we go. Now let's catch this bonfire. It's up there. Can we catch the elk? Come, tiger! Ah, he's really fast. Oh, mammoth. Forget about it. Oh, you did it! What? That's poison! We should do some recon first. And send my tiger away. Wait. The bonfires. Yep, they don't give you secrets. More experience for stealthy, for being stealthy, so it's still far. There it is. Are there even enemies there? There is. That's enough. There's some pretty strong opponents there, so oh, we have to go to that lock. Oh, some. Yep. But we didn't really see that coming. Another ranger for my village. sure I'm all equipped. Ninja! No, fuck you! Really? Stop it! Let's go! Don't really need to be stealthy, but we'll try to attract as little attention as possible, so they won't really call the guards. Really? Okay, that went wrong. Go away. Do they really see me? There you go. They're really scattered away. Makes it easier for me. There you go. What the hell is that ant? I don't want that. Can I light it? I can't. Why? Yep. It's done. Oh, so I claimed it since I had already lighted up. Only 10 left. A lot of experience. Another fast travel point. Should we go to that event? Why not? They will probably be all dead when I get there. Let me call my beast back. Oh. Da-da-da-da. Here they are. Defend the Winja. Oh, it's like a survivor mode. Yeah. Where the hell are they? Not seeing anyone. That's easy. Lol. And the beast just helps. Is there more? I guess it is. Second wave. Fire. Yes. Yes, Udom! Go beast! Is that all? Hurry up! Oh, they're coming from below now. Easier. And the beast is killing the last one. More? He doesn't really need any help, but yeah. Still more? Just to heal this guy. Let's go. Really? Through the river? You go there, Tiger, and you'll take these ones. Where the hell is he? LOL. Can you help my tiger? There you go. Yeah, he's manhandling them all. There you go. All done. Help Winja defend. Success. So, oh, let me show you the Zilla mask. What? Oi. He's down there. There it is. So, it's those masks we have to destroy. Yep, it's that simple. There's a bracelet down there. Why not? It's probably down below. I'm not hearing anything. Just get this stone. I'm really not hearing anything. There it is. So we've pretty much seen every collectible you have to get in this game. So we'll go straight. Oh, let's get to this unknown location first. Well, guess what? The entrance is closed, so I guess we are not supposed to go in there yet. Oh, you're hurt. Come here. Let's just go on and do our quest for Jaima. Let's follow the road. Not far. Oh, just show you out. Come here. Can I do it now? Go, we can ride our tiger. Yay! We can still attack, still throw stuff. Is that the cave bear? Die! It's a cave bear, nice. Is that another one? Attack! No! Is there more? Nope. This is not really a pet, but yeah. It kinda is. Do it. Just mounted. Dismounted, I mean. Just heal you, come here. And some more. Let's do it. The tall elk only feeds at night. Well, I just gotta sleep then. Thank God you can cycle between night and day so easily. Let's go! Oh, it's shiny and everything. Follow the fireflies to a tall elk for Jaima. So what do we have to do? That's right. Just gotta follow the fireflies. There's a lot of fireflies. Alchi hunt run. Jump up. Wait for the tall elk. Okay. There it is. No! Fuck the Yuta! He's fast! Oh my god, look at my health! Stop running! Yes! Got one shot in. There we go. It's ours! Is that it? Really? Well, since we are here. There we go. Kill my tiger! And another one. Yeah, keep fight while I heal. Another cave bear. Yes, I think it is. You die, please. Oh shit. Smash. There we go. No, tiger. Don't die. So now I'll show you why I wanted the cave bear, so I can finally get my bomb belt and I can upgrade it again. I only need to upgrade my club belt and my tall elk and my guts back. So that's done. Let's see if she has something new for us.